This video is to show you how to set up Pirect video capture device on OBS. Let's create new video capture device first. You can use default or custom video setting. Let's select default setting first. Please press default button. Please select Pirect video capture device. Then the video screen should come out. If you choose custom video selection, you can select video setting as you want. At custom mode, you need to select input resolution and frame rate manually. At input video format, you can select YUY2 or motion JPEG. If you want better video quality, please choose YUY2. Then we will go to audio device setting. Let's create new audio input capture. Please select Pirect audio device and use device timestamps. In audio mixer menu, please mute all devices except audio input capture. Then go to advanced audio properties. In advanced audio properties, under audio input capture, please select monitor and output. Then you should hear audio. The setting is completed. You can now use OBS with Pirect Video Capture Box. Thank you.